Hey guys, so I'm really sick.
Stop. No.
And my dog's freaking out. But yeah. So I have laryngitis and bronchitis. And we think more, but my chest really hurts a lot. My throat hurts a ton. I'm super sick. And I still really want to go outside because of the snow. You can see there. So I still really want to go outside and drive. And I'm probably stupid for doing this, but I'm going to go outside and drive. But yeah. I just really wanted a video for today, and I didn't want it to be boring. So I'm gonna go outside and drive. And I hope I don't get even more sick than I am right now. I think it might be a little icy, which I really shouldn't drive then, but oh well. So hold on, let me go get my jacket. Alright, couldn't find my normal jacket, so I just put on my snowboarding stuff, and I'll be cooler or warmer anyways. I can't get it to flip the other way and to be able to record out that way. Let's try to drive on this. I actually don't know if I'm gonna be able to get up my driveway if I go down. Sorry, I'm not talking much, it just hurts so much to talk. Yeah, I'll be able to get up. I'll show you. So all that is what my dad plowed. Back there is my driveway. And then it gets up to here that he did not plow. defrosting her on for a while, and maybe try to get this melted. Yeah. We'll see here. I guess we'll do this the best I can do, I guess, for you to see. I'm the first one to drive on this. It's not that bad. It drives pretty well for snow, but it is all-wheel drive. Went bad right there. Off there and just mess around. Sorry that I can't get it to record.
Hey guys, so sorry I haven't recorded any from when I stopped driving. Power just went out. Hold on. All right, as soon as I said hold on and I stopped recording, the power came back on. So yeah, now I'm gonna plug in my phone and I'm probably gonna go to sleep or something. Hopefully I'll feel better tomorrow. I don't know. And if I don't, I'll keep you guys updated when I can, so I can have some type of video. So yeah, I guess see you guys tomorrow. See ya.